just got a raft and a nice pollock, about a pound and a half, and this is where I'm fishing at the moment. I think it's a ballon raft, that one. It's not big. There's my hand. So it's so-so. Okay, another species. Wind's blown me off the cliff. Now the tide's taking me round back towards the campsite. So I'll just drift this way. There's no buoys until it's time to dodge back up. Different sort of fishing. Fracking.
What you got there then, Peter?
Well, I've just cast in where I was earlier on today. This was on one of Glenn's plugs. Is there any bits on it you got to watch?
No, there's no short bits. Just the plug.
Flies of that, it must be 2 foot long. This is a trolley or a pollack.
It's a pollack, Peter.
The pollack.
It's a pollack.
Right opposite where I was in the earlier film when I went into the bay of the thing, but we'll find on the
That is a beautiful fish. That is a huge fish, Peter. Well done.
That's a good one.
No, we're just going to get some more now.
Right, okay then.
Right.
Stop.
I'll give you £10 for that.
Right, you can get one.
I want to see what you see on the scales.
Oh, I thought you were going to give me £10 in money. Yeah.
No, no, on £10 in weight.
£6.10.
£6.10.
£6.10, £6.6, £6.11.
£6.10.
What was it you just got?
It's come off.
What was it?
It was a dogfish.
You got a dogfish on a float?
On a float. I must have been touching bottom.
Alright. Well, we're tight into the cliff where I was this afternoon.
Can I put a plug on?
Yeah.
On a float.
And there's the float with it, yeah. And we're right underneath the head, aren't we, of Galloway?
Uh-huh.
So.
And I wait to fight in that day?
Well done. So just. There's Len casting. Oh, sneaky.
Maybe too close, but.
You might snag the kelp. Here we are again, top on, tide's dacked off, so hopefully I might get a chance of landing this one. Oh, come on, baby. Big one. Good size tarp that is, bloody hell. Tarp that. 25 pound I would imagine. Something like that, 25. Well, I just caught a bloody tarp, it must have been 5 foot long. Heavy. It fought for so long and then it went, but I'm glad the water tide running. I let it go, I weighed it at the side of the boat in the net. It went up to 45 pound odd, and I just weighed the net, the landing net, and it weighed nearly 3 pounds, I didn't bring it in, I just brought it to the side of the boat and then cut the trace and let it go. But it deserved it. What a smashing chap. I don't know if it was male or female, but it was a good one. Alright, I'm actually attached to a buoy, which you can see, so I can just slip when I want to do. It'll slip from the lug on the buoy. If you can see it, just below the manhole.